going on, guys? It's your boy, Brother Shield. Today we're gonna continue a test with the PSP emulator. What, PPS is PP. And in fact, pretty much every single game is playable. But still, I have to do a few tests. I'm gonna play Final Fantasy, actually. So we're gonna play a little bit of Final Fantasy Crisis Core. This is one we play as Zack, or the story of Zack. I think this takes place before the first, well, not the first Final Fantasy, the one with Cloud. But anyway, without further ado, let's begin. Shield tablet I've been playing this on. But I want to try and keep my focus to the Shield TV. Huh. Should have done that earlier. Okay. Normally I would have gone for hard, but this is a test. Get some pre-rendered cutscenes here.
Troops. Eliminate them and regain control of the train.
Oh yeah! Get serious! Zack! Zack, focus. There are no Shinra troops on this train, understood? Hello to you too! Come and get it! Ha! soldier second class Zack on the job.
I don't know why the hell I'm thinking of that.
Zack speaking.
Making progress, Zack.
What's going on, Aunt Geo? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wutai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
Towards Sector 8.
Yes, but first you have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Use some discretion.
It's showtime.
Too bad.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over.
Impossible.
Thanks, Angeal.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams. And honor.
That was one hell of an opening. Man, this was one hell of a game, man.
Hey, Zach. You seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments, like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
Zach, it's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, director of Soldier.
Hey, yeah.
On to business. Soldier First Class Genesis. A month ago, you went missing during a mission in Wutai. Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Angeal! Oh, I love you, man! Angeal!
Don't make me regret this, Zack.
Sir!
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once.
Guys, I'm gonna end things here. So that was the first test of Final Fantasy Crisis Core. This is one hell of a game. It's one awesome game. It's one of the hidden gems that I would recommend playing. This game is actually awesome. Final Fantasy. I played it on my old PSP, and oh, I almost finished it. I was literally at the final battle. I think I still have the save file, but you know, it's really one awesome game. I recommend playing through the story. It is awesome. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for this test. If you guys want to see another test, let me know in the comments below. And as always, guys, this has been your boy, Brother Shield. Take care and peace. BitTube.tv